I have always had a love for wine. I'm the first certified sommelier of color in the area. I feel super privileged that I have access to just pop out to the Finger Lakes and these amazing wineries just in our backyard. We're a region to contend with. There's so much happening within Greater Rochester, especially the food and beverage scene. The curiosity and the diversity of the people that live in this area is tremendous. And I think that's really unique to the Greater Rochester flavor.